scary? It's not. Funny? In this.
Ek baat bolo Bhoothnath. Main sachi mein fake tha.
While you're all set to see a kid born with a proverbial friendly ghost, there's also a Ravi Chopra tutorial on loving your parents back in. Of course, just as a Suraj Bajatia movie isn't complete without wedding, and a Karan Johar flick wouldn't be the same without Walter and Colin Lukir, it is impossible to imagine a Ravi Chopra film without the importance of treating your parents right theme somewhere or the other. No issues with that, except that Bhoothnath is promoted as a kiddie summer flick. In fact, it starts out as a tale of a ghost who doesn't want to share his house with the family that moves in. But Mr. Spook isn't spooky enough, and ends up becoming the grandfather figure to the little punk. The film starts off slowly, picks up pace when the kid meets the ghost, and then gets sluggish again. They don't play too many pranks, there are too many characters with too little to do, and unfortunately, you're not really convinced about the loving relationship that the kid and the ghost suddenly develop. These glitches make this intended fun flick into a tearjerker. After successively disappointing us in 2008, with the likes of Nishab and Ram Gopal Varma's arms, the big knee finally warms the heart again. The kid is cute in right proportion. Enough to make you smile, but not so much as to get on your nerves. The film is not bad, but it's way off the mark if it's intended to be one for the kids. And yeah, since there are so many songs, they could have included a Shah Rukh Khan item number 2. Shikshamen and UTVI Mumbai.